hand. Lovely to meet you too, Tyler. Oh, Tyler, welcome to Balls of Steel.
It's lovely to be here.
Can I ask you, why have we described you as the bunny boiler?
Well, basically, I have been trying it on with guys in front of their girlfriends.
Sounds incredibly harsh. Let's have a look.
This week, I went looking for love at a coffee shop, and I met a gorgeous guy called Greg. Unfortunately, he's already dating someone called June. Luckily, I'm much better looking than she is. Here's what happened when I came onto him right in front of her. Excuse me, do I know you? Are you a model?
No.
You should, you're very handsome. Good smile, good shape, very handsome, very nice. Don't you think?
You're good.
Thank you. Rubbish. Thank you. Very strong.
What's your name?
Tyler.
I'm Greg, anyway.
So Greg, nice to meet you.
How you going? This is Jim.
You're very strong. Do you work out?
Yeah, actually.
You do?
I go to the gym. Yeah. After this.
You are, very fit. Do you mind if I sit down?
No, not at all.
Just get my stuff. Sorry, I don't want to leave my bag on its own. Does that look okay? You've got such a nice smile.
Oh, thank you.
Do you want any banana?
I'm okay, actually.
Okay. Yeah. I like to dip it in.
Sorry, just kept... Shall we go? Why are you going to Denmark? Do you mind if I ask you to leave it here?
Dropped it on the floor.
I'm listening to the man. Do you mind if I ask you to leave here?
Go if you want.
You can wait here.
No, I'm fine. I don't want to go.
No, I want to spend time with you, okay? Why don't you leave, please?
No, I'm fine here.
I'm not fine with you. I'm not fine with you. I'm not fine. We are not fine.
I'm happy here. You can go if you want. Go and, go and get your hair done or...
Greg, you have to say something for me.
I feel like you've really connected, you know. That's the other side. You need to look at the other side. It's about the hair removal. You weren't meant to see that.
No, Greg, sorry, I'm
going. You know what, Greg? You're too clingy, and it's over. It's been good. It's over.
Absolutely. No, the audience are very, very split about this.
Yeah.
The morals of it. There was a great moment of justice at the end when you basically dumped him after going out with him for 30 seconds.
Yeah, well, you know, who would want to go out with a guy like that, really?
Well, that's it. Well, I can reveal that Greg and June are actually still very happy together and everything's fine. And they were great sports, weren't they? So please give it up for them and also for the sensational Tyler Szuki, the bunny boiler.